Children, exercise 4.2, question 1, number 1. So here, in this question, you are asked to construct a quadrilateral, and the name of the quadrilateral is LIFT. Okay? So children, in this exercise, we will learn how to construct a quadrilateral when three sides are given and two diagonals are given. Okay, when three sides and two diagonals are given to you. So children, first we will draw a rough sketch. Okay, we will draw a rough sketch just to identify which are the sides and which two are the diagonals. So let us draw the quadrilateral and name it LIFT. Okay, so LI is 4 centimeter. Okay, LI is 4 centimeter. IF 3 centimeter. IF is 3 centimeter. Okay, then TL 2.5 centimeter. Okay, so three sides we have got. That means the last two will be diagonals. LF 4.5 centimeter. LF 4.5 centimeter. IT 4 centimeter. IT, okay, it is 4 centimeter I have written in this way. So children, let us start with our construction. So children, we will first draw the diagonal. Okay, we will first draw the diagonal LF, okay, which is 4.5 centimeter. Okay, so we will draw LF 4.5 centimeter. Here it is. We will name it. Okay, don't forget to give the names, because or else if you keep it that you will name it afterwards, then you might be confused like which side it was and something like that. So it was, so LF is done. Now children, we will try to draw this part, okay, this triangle. That means FI we will draw, then LI we will draw, okay. So FI and IF, that's the same thing, okay. It is 3 centimeter. So let us take our compass and with the help of a scale, we will take the measurement 3. Okay, so we have taken 3, right? So from point F, this is the point, we will draw the arc. Okay, so arc is drawn. Now LI is 4, so let us take the measurement 4 centimeter we will take. Here it is. So let us very nicely draw the arc. So children, we have got the intersection point. Two arcs intersected here. So this is I. As we have drawn this part, na, this triangle we have drawn. So now we will very nicely, we will join the lines in this way. Okay. Let us join. Okay, now this is 3 centimeter and this we have drawn 4 centimeter. Okay, LF we know 4.5, right? Now children, this part is done. Now this part we will draw, this part of the quadrilateral. So children, LT or TL, it's 2.5. So okay, fine, let us take 2.5 measurement from this point. 2.5 will be here, right? So from L we will draw 2.5. Okay, 2.5 we have drawn. Now children, see, three sides are given. Fourth side is not given to us, right? That is the reason now we will take the help of IT, the second diagonal, which is IT is 4 centimeter. So we will have to draw IT will be somewhere in this way. You can relate by looking at this diagram, the rough sketch. So we will now take the measurement 4 centimeter. Because we will draw the second diagonal now, okay? See, it is already 4.5 centimeter. No, we have to take 4 centimeter. Because IT is 4 centimeter, okay? So, from here... From here, we will draw the arc in this way. Okay? So... we have got this point which will be T. Now very nicely join the lines, okay? LT we will join, and this FT we will join, okay? Or TF, okay? This is the unknown side. This was not given to you. The measurement of this side is not given to you. So LT was given to us, so we have drawn, it is 2.5 centimeter, right? Now IT also, let us join the diagonal, right? So let us join, okay. So IT was 4 centimeter, right? And LF 4.5, so we will write 4.5 centimeter. So it is done. Now children, can you see? This is the required quadrilateral LIFT. Okay, so how we have drawn it? With the help of a scale and compass. And here in this construction, we were given three sides of the quadrilateral and two diagonals we were given. So we have drawn it in this way. Children, draw with the help of a pencil. Okay, lines, diagonals, arcs, everything will be with a pencil. Okay, everyone, I have drawn with the scale just to make it prominent in the video. So, this is the required quadrilateral LIFT. Okay, everyone.